There you are. What were you doing back in the palace? Look here. There are reports of a military camp at the palace. The guy in charge is Colonel Waverley, my old CO in Desert Storm. So tell him the prepper sent you. He'll see you right. You could do with some better weapons, and a bit of C4 wouldn't go amiss.
This is the Ravens of Dee calling all survivors. Evacuation will commence when the tower bells ring. I repeat, green light for Tower of London evac.
Sondra bloody Kelly. Thought she was dead. But pay her no mind. The Ravens couldn't plan an orgy in a brothel. Evac my ass. More likely they'll shoot you and rip your bob from your dead hands. Keep an eye out for the Colonel. He'll have a key card for the mobile armory. We'll grab some guns. Bloody shit for the good ones, you know. He had my back all the way through Kuwait and beyond. An honorable man. You're in. Nice. Now grab whatever you can carry and stash it back at the safe house.
Sorry for hacking your comms like this. But the Ravens of D are planning an evacuation from the Tower of London, and we need help us, and we'll get you out.
There, move! You're a sitting duck!
So you're running away with the birds. Well, let me tell you about the Ravens of Dee. Dee's prophecy is clear, but those bloody cowards want to cherry pick it. They admit Dee was right about the Blight coming, but think he was wrong about who would survive. There is no saving the world. No evacuation, no cure, no respite. Only the prepared will survive. Isn't that what I've been teaching you? You're not listening, fine. But if you go through with this, I won't help you.
This is Sondra from the Ravens of D. It's good to see you. But you'll need to clear a path to the tower. We lost our sniper on the perimeter. Like so many of our soldiers since it began.
That's a 770, that. I used to shoot gnats up the arse with one of those.
breakouts in C4. Birds. Did you know Charles II clipped the Tower Raven's wings after the Great Plague? It's the closest he came to admitting he believes the Black Prophecy. Well, that and forming our little organization, just in case.
Ah!